Making periods easier wants to help alleviate some stress for women in Central Georgia. Beginning Friday, the organization will set up stations around Bibb County where people can grab free menstrual products. Bins can be found at the Buck Melton and Rosa Jackson Community Centers, as well as Central, Westside, and Southwest High Schools until school resumes. Members of Making Periods Easier don't want COVID-19 to prevent folks from getting access to basic needs like feminine hygiene supplies.
Money might be tight, and we don't want to hear stories about people having to use paper towels or socks or other things because they either can't afford to go get menstrual supplies or they just don't have access to them.
And for more information, you can visit Making Periods Easier's Facebook page.